Thank you. to the luminous connections between the centers of the body, where the mind loves to dissolve. The base of the spine and the top of the skull. The genitals and the heart.
When I was 5 years old, I had an argument with my mother. Displeased me, so I decided to leave home forever, never to return again. So I packed a few of my most valuable possessions in a blanket along with some fruit by which I tied to a pole. I wandered off down the gravel driveway, cried out to my mother, "You'd be sorry you said the things you did. You never see my face again." Well, she just smiled and waved. And I walked for 15 long and lonesome minutes. Seemed I'd already forgiven my mother. But it's lucky I'm magnanimous, cause I'd already finished my fruit. So I turned around with bellyache, tears in my eyes. I started towards home. When I got to the end of the gravel driveway, my mother was still standing there pulling weeds. See, 15 minutes is not such a long time for a grown-up. And I threw down my pole and I ran. I ran kicking dust and stones all about my feet straight into my mother's arms. I said, oh mother, I'm sorry I left. I missed you. She said, I know, son, and I'm sorry I said the things I did. You're right. I never ask you to clean your room again.
Thank you.